I'm getting into this now, but NXT TakeOver,
last night, yep.
One of the best, probably the best TakeOver yet. It's one of those things where it's just one shit every time they top themselves somehow. You don't think that they're going to do it, but all of a sudden it's like, wow, they did it again. They did it again.
Triple H seems to take over Raw.
Well, we've been saying that for a while.
Just saying.
But now, from the Adam Cole match to the Walter and Pete Dunne, good Lord.
I love Pete Dunne. I think Pete Dunne's great. Walter's great, too. But I think Pete Dunne is really cool. I mean, he's got a cool look. It's different. You know what I mean? Right. Like that stocky, like just, it's just a different look. You know, yep. Than most everybody, everything going right. Because everything going right now is, I'm gonna use a big word here, the antithesis of what Vince doesn't want.
Yep.
Like, you know what I mean? The Ricochets, the Johnny Garganos, the Tommaso Ciampa, the Seth Rollins, Aleister Black. That's what we all say what a Vince guy looks like,
mm-hmm.
Right? Strowman. And Strowman's buried in a battle royal with Saturday Night Live guys. Yep. What? Get out of here.
Well, wasn't it last WrestleMania 2? Didn't he win the title with the kid from the crowd?
Yeah, that was the greatest WrestleMania moment ever, though.
But still, I mean, it's cheesy shit.
Yeah, but that's what they do with Braun Strowman. He must have pissed somebody off in the back because he was a hot shot all the way to the title, you'd think, and then all of a sudden he's winning tag team titles with kids. NXT, back to NXT, sorry.
Not bad. tangents, and we go off the rails sometimes.
Middle name.
They just brought the house down.
I'm at a disadvantage. I did not see it yet.
And Barclays. I didn't think. I was kind of skeptical about the Adam Cole Johnny Gargano match going in.
That has Russ written all over it. How are you skeptical about that?
I was a little.
Just technical wrestling.
I don't know why. But, you know, maybe we're so used to Tommaso Ciampa, you know, Johnny Gargano, and you know what you're going to get there.
Yeah.
You know, wasn't quite sure what we were going to get with Adam Cole. Adam Cole's great. I love Adam Cole. Always have. But him going up against Johnny Gargano, haven't really seen them go one-on-one before.
True.
So wasn't sure, like, how that was going to translate or how that was going to work out. But good Lord, that was just... unbelievable.
Yeah.
Just an unbelievable. And now we go to WrestleMania, and the thing was NXT TakeOver was always the night before.
Yeah.
WrestleMania. Now they have a day in between. I'm wondering if somebody within WWE is like, hey, why don't we put this on Friday? Let people digest it.
Well, plus you got the Hall of Fame on Saturday as well.
You got the Hall of Fame on Saturday, you know.
And if you're there, too, you have the fan access and all that stuff. So it's a lot into one spot.
I'm trying to remember if the Hall of Fame was done on Friday night.
That was always the night
and
before.
And was it always the night before? Yeah. So I'm wondering.
Oh, wait. When NXT TakeOver was on Saturday, I think they moved.
Yes.
They televised it a couple times, the shorter version of it.
Right. They did the shorter version, but they would have it on a Friday. Right. So I think somebody had the thought, why don't we put NXT TakeOver on a Friday, let them do their thing, and
some
then
of these guys can actually go to that Hall of Fame induction ceremony as well, too.
Because they want to pack the place. Because have you seen the television version of the Hall of Fame the past couple times?
It sucks.
There's been nobody there.
Yeah. It sucks. It's horrible.
That's a lot. Well, you're sitting there for 3-4 hours listening to people babble that you don't want to hear sometimes.
Yeah, exactly.
AKA Beth Phoenix.
The Ring of Honor supercards tonight, too.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Yeah.
So there's like a couple
the
things.
MSG one.
Yeah. Yep, so
the
it's
one that we all were yelling and screaming about because Russ had a boner for putting Vince in the corner.
Well, he was. So
here we go.
But the thing is, but I think, and here's a story that I had read a while back that one of the reasons why they tried to get Ring of Honor out of MSG was because they didn't book a site for the NXT Takeover show. So
we're learning more.
Somebody screwed up somewhere, but this may have worked out in their favor in that NXT Takeover is over. People get a chance to digest it.
It's a lot. It's a lot.
It's a lot. It really is.
Especially now, when you're sitting there like with a 7-hour WrestleMania.
Well, that's the thing. Now you get a day in between. Will that make a difference?
When you say make a difference.
When I say make a difference, I'm like, okay, your people are maybe not so much going to compare.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because, like, well, last night at NXT TakeOver, it was so, you know what I mean?
Well, and the garbage card they're about to feed us on Sunday.
Yeah.
You know?
Not that it would make a difference, too, but you also got the NCAA going on this weekend as well. That might play it into it a little bit as well.
But the game is on Sunday. So there's a game on Sunday, isn't there? Or no, are both games today?
I have no idea. I tell you the truth, I haven't watched.
But I'm saying that could play into it, too, just because that is a huge thing going on right now as well.
Yep.
Valid point. So you if you got NXT TakeOver on Friday, let's say the Supercard and the NCAA Final Four today.
And the Hall of Fame. And
nobody cares about the Hall of Fame, really.
But I'm just saying, you have all that. Because also, a lot of the tickets with the VIP tickets or packages include all tickets to all that.
Yeah. It's not called WrestleCon, but that other thing going down there, isn't there something else going on right now?
Yeah,
WrestleCon, isn't that what it's called?
Yep. They have WrestleCon going on.
What's the one at Double or Nothing they have?
Oh, StarCast. Yep.
Yeah. We need to get tickets to one of the pay-per-views and go down there and do some live podcasts.
Yeah, that would be cool. Yeah.
On site, out of town. Kind of do the old WCW takeover, or the DX takeover WCW.
We'll get on top of my Jeep. We're going to take over.
Put a little water cannon on the front.
A super soaker.
it's about all our production budget has is a super soaker.
We have a new belt.
Yeah,
look at that. Nice and shiny.
Yeah,
we got two new belts.
Yeah. Oh, yep.
Oh, wait. Toys R Us. Bing, bing. For mine, anyway.
WCW.
Oh, my God. That is a gorgeous belt, though.
It is. Yeah. It is beautiful.
I mean, when I unpackaged it, I was like,
I personally feel that it should have a little bit of black spray paint on it.
Oh, no. Here we go.
I'm sorry. I am an NWO mark.
Oh, my God.
Before it got stupid and switched into 14 different ones.
Don't you have LWO tattooed somewhere on you?
Yeah, it's right under my sack.
Yeah, right?
No.